What's up, YouTube? I'm here with Fabrice.
Yo, what's happening?
And he's doing his Blue Eyes Spellbook deck profile. All right, main deck.
All right, so first off, so we got a main Blue Eyes, guys. So alternative, Blue Eyes White Dragon. It's pretty standard.
Yep, 3-3.
And to round off the big dragon lineup, we have one spirit, I don't play two.
Yeah.
And the Morphage combo. Like the Dark Matter, you know, lockdown. There you go.
Okay.
That's the big ass dragons though.
Fabrice will probably show you the combo later.
And moving on to the stones. Got three ancient. And one White Sun Legend.
Okay.
Next up we got three Sage.
Three.
And also one Blue Boy.
One Blue Boy. Why only one?
Why? Because come on, I mean, we got stones, we got sage, so we trying to like, limit the normal summon though.
Okay. Spell cards, right?
Now moving on to spells. The draw power.
Yep. Three traded
and double cost continents.
Yep.
Two desires. So you want to play three? Well, I'd rather play two. Reason because some people just claim that, you know, they want to see Zyres all the time, but well, I don't. And main reason why, you know, I want to play two instead of three is because I not want to Zyres into another Zyres though, so fuck that.
Okay.
And three Searchers, three Melodies, one D-Shrine. And for Spellbook Engines, you run three Secrets. Into knowledge, well, I want to play three. I mean, reason why I want to play three is because come on, Sage is also a spellcaster, so I want to keep drawing. So it's just like Blue Eyes Turbo, though.
The reason why he wants to run three is because he's thirsty. All right, keep going.
And for the revival cards, three Gospels.
Yep.
One Serious Cry.
Yep.
One Monster Reborn.
All right.
And Soul Charge.
One thing, Konami, what the fuck were you thinking when you brought this card back? Are you insane? Continue. The nigga has six Monster Reborns, bro. Six.
And Regeki. Supposed to be the knowledge, but Regeki.
Regeki, yeah. Alright, extra deck.
And it's a 40 card deck.
40, alright.
Extra deck is Double Spirit. One is right, so I'm trying to like get a second one.
Yeah.
But it's 14 though, so the extra copy of Zerai is gonna be 15.
Okay.
One Moonlight.
Moonlight.
I mean, I'm trying to bounce any monster I do not want to deal with.
Okay.
One Ancient Fairy. I hardly go into Ancient Fairy, but when I do, well, it calls for it. You know, my back's against the wall.
Yeah.
One Spark. The reason why I go into Spark is because, you know, I want to get into my rank 8 place, aka Dark Matter most of the time.
Yeah.
Crystal Wing, so why not? It's Blue Eyes, Ancient Fairy, and any stones, any level 1. Next, Dark Matter Engine. So one Tachyon, one full armor. So pop any face up so he can push for the OTK. Dark Matter. I would run Cypher, but Slank, so what the fuck? One Hope.
Yeah.
One Divine Dragon Knight. Fair Green. It's pretty clutch in some situation though, so I fucking love it. And a bunch of times, like, you know, let's say, you know, you do run the Link variant, you got Goliath on board. So what you can do is you nullify Goliath's effect. Then you just Link on your turn though. And then next turn, just Goliath just like lock it straight up.
This is the only dragon, this is the only warrior that Fabrice will ever run.
Right. And we run this, you know, can die by battle. So anything I cannot deal with, just make this. And you know what, then I'm a bench that.
Okay.
And also Heliopolis.
Right.
It does not target. So let's say, you know, I got upgrade my hand, I can just like detach. Chew like a handful of monsters, including stones. I pop everything, our brave goes off, and face stones goes off. It's crazy though. And it does not target though.
Can you show the viewers the Dark Matter combo, please?
Well, as you already know, so two level 8.
Yeah.
So Dark Matter dumps. One, two. And depending on whatever I got in my hand or whatever is on field though, I get to send White Sun Legend or Stone. If I'm gonna put more dragons on board, so it's Stone Ancient.
So you summon alternative and you like have a revival card for the other dragon.
Yeah.
And then you just rank up into Dark Matter.
Yeah, basically.
And then Dark Matter's effect is to dump three dragons, the opponents banish three monsters from the deck.
So one, two, three, and end phase you get a big ass dragon. Yeah. If not though, you can just dump like a Whitestone Legend, and that is if you already have one more alternative in your hand. Because you can only summon, you know, one alternative a turn. So
yeah,
you just like
trying to set up a next play turn. For next turn, yeah.
Exactly though. So this one in next turn, you got Dark Matter and a big Goliath. And either, you know, you get a Blue Eyes off of this, or just like, you know, sit on Dark Matter and this. And most of the time you're gonna have a Gospel Grid because you turbo your way through the deck though.
And usually you'll have Returning Grave for the extra protection just in case you run into board wipes.
Yeah, exactly though.
Okay. And so this is Febreze with his Blue Eyes deck profile on the Yu-Gi-Oh! Savages channel. Like and subscribe. Thanks for your time, bro. Peace out.
Welcome to Prop.